Good evening and welcome to the Chamber Choir slash Royal Blues slash Valley Voices concert. We're so excited to share the stage with Valley today. We like this concert as kind of a showcase of our small groups that we have here at Grand Forks Central. Our 9th and 10th grade Chamber Choir group is a little audition group, and we know that the Valley Royals, the Blues Brothers, and the Valley Voices are groups that are kind of an extra group for them too. So we think it's pretty awesome that we have this opportunity to get together and do some singing. And then we invite you at the end to kind of wax off your vocal cords here and sing a little bit with us. So we can't wait to hear how all of you sound. It's going to be great. The kids were really delighted and excited to know what their moms and dads sounded like. So that's great. Welcome to all the people live streaming as well. Thanks for tuning in. We're going to start here. This is the Valley Voices. We got two songs. They're all on the program. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Probably figured out. I mean, I look a little bit different than Mrs. Larson. I mean, we're pretty close to the same. She's got a little more hair than I do, but other than that, we're almost the same person, so that's kind of cool. The most that she's gone, when we scheduled this concert, you know, at the beginning of whatever, August, well, really last year, we talked about doing it again because it's something we've been doing for a few years. We said, hey, let's do it December 5th, and she kind of figured it. She's like, well, okay. And then later on, we found out what she's doing December 5th, which was really awesome, which meant that there was an opportunity for her to be here or not be here. So I'd like to just take a minute. I wanted to thank Mrs. Cummings, who's walking away. If we can thank Mrs. Cummings for coming, kind of standing in for Mrs. Larson, I really appreciate it. That first group, Valiant Voices, the next group here is our Royal Blues. We got a treat for you. Ladies, you get one in your gift bag as you go. Just kind of, you can take them with you. Be great.
Thank you.
So the Chamber Choir here is one of five choirs that we have here. Our freshman kind of audition group of 9th and 10th graders. We do have an audition group of 11th and 12th graders. We call it Mannerisms. We've got a freshman choir. We've got a sophomore choir. And then we've got a mixed junior-senior choir. That's our Centralian choir. That's kind of our top group here at Grand Forks Central. So lots of music opportunities, lots of music options for you. If you're a band student, we've got a bunch of bands to play. If you're an orchestra student, we've got a couple of orchestras for you to play in. So as you come up here, we hope that you continue. We hope that you keep wanting to play. We've got about five tunes for you. Some of them are holiday in nature, and some of them are not. That's because that's what we wanted to do. Our first one here is Christmas Time.
Christmas time is here. to hear words of a cheer from everywhere, feeling near. All on the ground, raising the sound, going down, out in the town. Here in the rain, while people sing songs of a cheer, Christmas is here. Cheer from everywhere, feeling near. Oh, I now praise the sound, or in the field, out in the town. Here in the rain, while people sing songs of a cheer, Christmas is here.
Thank you.
works in our building here at Grand Forks Central. And then not only that, she works in our area right over here, Joyce. If Joyce is around, we give her a hand. She does such an amazing job. Mrs. Cummings, for coming on in and standing in and doing all the things for Mrs. Larson. We really appreciate that. I don't know if you noticed when we walked on, the lights went up, and then when we walk off, they'll go down, and yours will come up. Mr. Barta, the other choir teacher here, is up in the booth. Can we give him a hand? My mom and my trophy wife, they helped set up some cookies and stuff, so we like them. They're really nice. They were out there. Hopefully they didn't eat them all. So we'll see when we go out there, but can we give them a hand for a second? Moms and dads of our gym choir members, we're really appreciative of them for, I assume, helping your sons and daughters bake a little bit. That's how it went, right? Can we give moms and dads and gym choir people a hand? So, and then lastly, I really appreciate you coming in. I know December is kind of a hectic month. There's a lot of stuff that goes on. Right, we have a concert tonight here, and then there's another one next Monday that a lot of the sophomore students are going to be in. It's a choral orchestral thing, so they get to join with the orchestra, which is really kind of neat. We're singing a bunch of stuff by composer Dan Forrest, so if you're interested in that, come on back. Yet another night that we get to do some singing here, so we're pretty excited for all that kind of stuff. Last thing, can you give your sons and daughters a hand? They're doing a great job up there. So head on out there and have some. We'd love to have you here for a little while. Thank you so much.